Hey everybody, welcome to the next map that I'm going to play, which is Geonosis Landing at Point Rain. Let's see what this is all about. Whoa! What the fuck? This is pretty... Whoa. We have a lot of units to choose from. Not a lot of units at our disposal right now. Whoa! Holy shit! What the fuck?! Epic music! Oh my god! Epicness! Let's go, people! Oh my god! Wow, this is amazing! Instant download already! We haven't even been fighting yet, look at this shit! Kill, die! Kill them! Oh, fuck me! Grenade! Don't give up, people! Wow. I am blown away. Map looks pretty big. Wait, there's a control point over there. Music really sets the mood, though. Makes you like, ugh! Go get him. Oh, hey, no. Hey, what the fuck? No! I'm dead. Wow, with so many units, I'm curious to see what kind of units I can... Technician... Sniper... Let's take a sniper. I'm gonna spawn in here. It is tough, yo, though, for your system. I'm getting... not too good frames. Still runs okay, though, but... You definitely see that... It takes a lot more than the usual maps. Okay, well that didn't go too well. Let's see, they have only 3 places left. That's kind of interesting. Whoa. Oh my god. Come on, die! Is it protected or something? I wonder what the hero will be. Who can I... Well, I don't know what... Heavy... I'll just do a regular one. Okay, here we have... One of these... Oh, shit! Again in... Regular... Form, I guess. Come on. Yeah. We're going in! I love all the explosions and stuff. This might be the most epic map yet. And this is still not that Geonosis map that I was talking about that I had with all those units, but this is amazing. All the details. I'm surprised that it's not higher on the list, but then again, Geonosis is one of the most modded, you know, areas, so it's I think it's pretty difficult if you want to mod a map of Geonosis to get it actually to be downloaded a lot, because there's already so much out there. Going in. Right, I'm now on their side. Oh shit! What's going on? Help! Oh shit, boys. Oh yeah, some rock. And this whole map is amazing. Download it, people! Download it! What are you doing? Go play this! This is even amazing with AI! Imagine how it will be with other people. Oh god. Can I... No... Get 2 more Jawas. What the fuck? Let me care. Why are you going that way? What the hell? Okay, the AI is not that smart, I guess. Or maybe vehicles cannot go through that. No, but that would be weird. I would doubt that. It stops lasers, but I guess I can go through it, right? Whoa, look at all this smoke and... Shit. But I'm about to blow up. Come on, get through! Get through! Yes! I want people to spawn next to me. Come on. Use this thing as a spawner, guys. What are you doing? What am I doing? What the hell? Why can I you not go through? Yeah. Get through, get through. Come on. Come on, guys.
Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
Oh my god. Ugh! No! Come on. Get me there. I wanna spawn in, yes. Whoa, that was a Jedi. Whoa, dear god. No! Whoa! Shit! Damn it! Come on. Don't blow up yet. No, don't worry. Just give me a few more seconds, then they cannot spawn here. Alright, right, get rid of them. General Kenobi, hold on. I'm just gonna take this point, and then I'm gonna. It's Kenobi. Fuck yeah. Oh shit! Wow, he actually looks a little weird, to be honest. He's like, yeah, bitch! Fuck you! Whoa. Where's the next point? Oh yeah, bitch, you're dead. The next point is over here. Actually, no, I skipped a point. Where is next point? Over here somewhere. Aw, man, this map is amazing. I guess it would... It's not an XL map. I guess it if I had to complain, it would benefit from an XL advantage, because that area that I crossed just now, there were no units in there. Since the map's pretty big, XL would not be a bad idea here. You can actually do only assault here. But just the whole presentation is gorgeous, great. It's so amazing. Alright, we got this. Nice. Now we can flank them. Fuck yeah. This. Wow, it's the Pirates of the Caribbean theme. Dun! Da-da-da-da-da! Jack Sparrow, bitch! Oh, they took over this one again. Alright. Can get rid of that easily.
Command post under attack.
Alright. Okay, we got that one.
Post is under Republic control. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up.
Oh, they got that one back. Let's take care of that. Let's see what we can do here for damage. Ah! Oh, he ducked! You son of a bitch. Speed of right. Oh, no. Oh, hey, hello. Feel the force, bitch! Okay, get rid of those. Get rid of those! Man, I'm doing a lot of damage here. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh god!
Command post is now under hostile control.
Well, I can... Especially Waxer. Flamethrower. Rex. Which... He's a dual-wielding dude. HOLY SHIT! Whoa, I died. Or something. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay! This is really dumb. I got a flaw for you here. I got a flaw. Can I respawn? How do I? Oh, yeah, I can. Yes. I don't have too much space left on my hard drive though, so I will stop pretty soon. Let's see what this one does. This one's pretty fast, Trooper. What do you have that's so special? What the fuck is this? Okay. What can I do? Can I... Ow. Okay. Well, we're going over here. But yeah, guys. I think you guys got a good idea of what there is to be. There are so many new units, so much things to discover. This game is... This map's also very fun with, with AI. Download it. This is one of those most epic and best created maps I've ever seen. Skins-wise is good, unit-wise, just, and the epicness of the whole presentation just makes it complete. Do it, do it, do it. Gonna continue with Obi-Wan. Link is in the description, download it. And I hope I can do some more damage with Obi-Wan before my hard disk runs out. Let's see what I can do for damage. Wow, and they have some epic shit over there. What the hell is that? I'm gonna get in there after I take this from them. I take this from you! Whoa. Uh-oh, 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 uh-oh. Alright, let's get in here. What the hell is this? Can I get in here? It doesn't seem like it. Maybe you can... That Cody fella had, like, a binoculars. Maybe you can call in artillery or something? I don't know.
Lost control of a command post.
Yeah, this is an almost flawless map. The only flaws that I see was that point that was ridiculous where I could not come out. And that it would not... it would actually really benefit from an XL map. Oh, you took over this point again, huh? Bitch? I'll take care of you then. Ah, boom! Feel the force, slut! Feel the force! Oh my god, oh my god, I'm getting my ass kicked here. Yeah! What the fuck? What a goddamn! Ugh! I cannot take care of them. They have that weird shield thing. Okay, I'm dead. Alright, guys. See you guys next time.